we'd like to do A, B, and C, but we have to wait and get permission from the federal government. They do a lot of bending of the rules for other reasons. I would say, hey, look, you know, if the governor of Texas or Louisiana or Mississippi have some ideas and there are the people behind it and the oil company's not doing anything about it, he could say, not only do I care about these beaches and the wetlands, but I'm going to help you get the bureaucracy out of your way.
For the poor old dirt farmer, he's lost all his corn. And now where's the money to pay off his loan? He lost all his corn, can't pay off his loan. He lost all his corn.
And he'll attach himself to it.
Well, the poor old dirt.
Getting it out of the water. This right here is about as green and about as simple as it gets.